More than 80 firefighters tackle a large fire at a church in northwest London.
Around 80 firefighters have spent the night tackling a two-storey blaze at a church in northwest London. Footage shows fire raging through St Mark's Anglican Church in St John's Wood, which is a Grade 2 listed building. London Fire Brigade says it's now under control. No one's been injured. Investigations into the cause of the fire are still ongoing.